make a few announcements first. First, I'd like to point out somebody that we all are indebted to here tonight, Miss Dana Danger. It is due to her, please let's give her a round of applause, it's due to her that the Chippewa Chapel Band Scramble exists. It was her idea, it was hers and Trish's idea at Frederick's Music Lounge, and she was the one that got this event going. So please give her a round of applause. Thank you so much, Dana. We also have some sponsors for tonight, which I'm going to start telling you about. Our prizes tonight for first, second, and third place are donations from local businesses. They've donated sets of 5 gift certificates, one for each member of the winning bands. And Off-Broadway has donated some tickets, I think season passes, and tickets to certain shows. Go Music has been incredibly generous to us in the past. Go Music and the Loop. Ton of 20% off coupons, and they have a special prize for us at the end of the night. Iron Barley has also contributed to our event for tonight. The Chippewa Chapel open mic night is every Thursday at Fred 6 Feet Under. That's just behind Iron Barley in South City at 55 and Bates. It's on Virginia. They have awesome food. We thank them for their participation. The Ink Spot. Thank you, Ink Spot. We're doing all of our programs for them, and they have been super helpful. I'd like to say a special thanks to Tenacious Trivia. They have been an incredible help in putting this together. And I'd like to say especially, Tenacious Trivia runs 25 to 30 games a week in St. Louis. I'm one of the hosts for that. I run a weekly game at Cafe Ventana. It's really a lot of fun. It's free. It starts at 9 o'clock. But they are also having a local music trivia game. So during, as they ask questions, the songs they play in between are going to be entirely local music. So if this matters to you, and it should because you're here, go over to Petra on Monday nights. They start the game at 8 o'clock. It's free, like I say, local music. Friendly's Bar and Grill, a staunch supporter of the Chippewa Chapel Band Scramble. And we also have So Saxo. We have Derek, who's here to say a few things about this.
Hey y'all, how's it going? I guess if your band wins or something, you also get like these gift certificates for some So Sack So bags. These are vinyl, indestructible bags which were once banners for like the History Museum or the Botanical Gardens or SLU or a bunch of stuff. Because otherwise, we just all go in the landfill, so we take them up, we chop them up, and we make them into bags, purses, totes, pillows, and things like that. So this is some of the things that you could win.
That was entertainment. All right. We'd like to especially thank our sponsors. We have more sponsors. I'll tell you about them later in the evening. Next up, we have the band called The Dilfs, featuring Jay Connor, Susie Gilbert, Nick Gussman, Robert Hedges, and Evan Schott. Introduce to you the Dilfs.
Thank you.
school.